In what decade was the Herman Melville novel Moby Dick first published?
If I say I'm dropping out and I push that, I get $100,000.
That's exactly right.
I'm dropping out.
If you had to guess.
1920s.
1920s. I'm glad you did not say that. You weren't even in the right century. It was in the 1850s.
Ooh.
You're walking out of here with $100,000.